Hello，大家好，欢迎大家嚟收睇我哋嘅双打战术嘅分享啦，Double Tactical Sharing。希望我哋分享咧，同我哋嘅 experience 可以帮到各位朋友仔咧，可以提高你哋嘅战术嘅水平嘅。咁呢个咧，当然就讲声就出面有好多唔同嘅教学嘅 methodology，我哋都尊重嘅，即系小弟嘅少少嘅分享，希望可以大家都中意，可以啊 improve 到大家嘅 level of play，好嘛？咁你见到四本书咧，呢度咧，咁咧就讲单打同双打嘅啦，每一个。單打同埋雙打嘅咧，都有一本係 basic knowledge 啊，同埋一本係 pattern of play 嘅。咁咧四本書加埋咧就個 book set 咧，係已經幫咗到朋友仔噶啦。咁最新嘅 release 就係右面下面嗰個 doubles of play patterns of play，即係嗰啲戰術嗰啲線路啊，大家知道啲 play 點行咧係非常重要嘅。咁咧呢個咧希望啊大家都可以 support 下小弟嘅大作，好嘛？好，咁咧就呢個咧就今日嘅分享咧就。carry on from 之前嗰個 I formation 嘅，咁之前 I formation 咧就係個 service partner 企喺中間線個 center strap 下邊啦。咁我哋之前都分享過咧，呢個咧係一定要個 server 好有信心，control 對自己嘅 server 啦，同埋個 service partner 咧係對佢好有信心嘅。咁當然兩位嘅 vision 一致啦，係想擾亂 returner 個 return，令到佢做唔到佢最好嘅 return 啦。咁呢個咧大家都一定要就係個 vision 一樣嘅，先可以行到嘅。同埋個溝通要好重要，因為咧，大家要知道點樣 cover each other 嘅 movement 啊，無論你係 signal 嘅好，或者你係verbally 講都好咧，溝通好重要嘅。咁今日咧 offer 一個 Australian formation，上次個 video 都有講咧，就係、是、如果你冇乜信心，但唔緊要嘅，其實呢個 formation 都好 effective 嘅。咁呢個 service formation 咧，發球嘅 formation 咧，個 service partner 其實可以起身嘅，你唔一定要踎低，你可以踎低，我个建议你起身，你睇晒成个 code 都唔会太大分别嘅。咁咧呢个咧就令到个 server 多啲位打咯，因为佢已经差唔多行过咗少少嘅。咁 again 都要 make sure 就唔好打到你个 friend 啦，个 server 唔好打到 service partner 喺网前。咁今次咧，我哋个 return partner 咧就喺网前个位咧。但系我哋建议咧，如果大家见到个 string information 或者 I formation 咧，就试下 double back。兩位都喺 baseline 度 return 咗 serve，咁呢個咧，咁本書有分享啦。我哋下次都可能咧，會同大家去 share 呢樣嘢嘅。我哋咧覺得咧，好多朋友仔咧，大家可以喺 comment 度話俾我哋聽咧，你係咪多啲練 ground stroke 啊？多唔多練 volley 咧？如果你多練 ground stroke，人對你 ground stroke 有信心咧，可以 consider 兩位都騰後嘅 first serve and second serve 都可以試下，因為你啲 ground stroke 夠強咧，如果你兩位都喺後邊咧，佢哋個 volley 嘅功夫要做得靚啲嘅，係咪？咁你變咗，你又可以俾多啲 pressure 佢哋，你打到個靚波先上咯，都 OK 嘅。而家我哋啲 racket technology 都好實淨啦，令到大家啲 ground shoot 都幾強力快嘅，對啲 top spin 都幾好嘅。咁變咗咧，就令到個 volley 可以 tougher time 啦。咁但係當然，我哋永遠都會建議大家係at the end 都要盡量要 progress 去 move forward to the net 嘅。咁今次講個Australian formation，記住 again，like 每一個 serving tactic 都係。多啲 first serve 先，唔係靠 speed，係靠 spin and 靠placement，and consistency，OK，好啦，咁呢個咧，我哋建議大家都可以試下開 T 位啦，平時，不過今次我哋分享少少開 Y 嘅心得啦，咁咧記住，你開 Y 咧，OK，個 service partner 可以過翻，即刻過翻個 middle 少少，令到佢咧其實有咩好處咧？其實你 block off 咗佢 half a court 嘅。大家睇到咧，如果佢要有 returner 要打去對方嘅 juice 嗰邊咧，佢一定要經過 service partner 嘅。咁如果 server 開個 wide serve，尤其是一個 banana serve 咧，如果各位朋友仔咧未識得學 banana serve 咧，可以揾 coach 嚟，我已經幫咗好多朋友仔學 banana serve。其實都因為我哋嘅 methodology 咧個 system 咧，令到大家可以學嘅。咁如果你開 wide serve 更嘅 banana serve 更加 wide 咧，如果你係右手啦，咁咧佢就會俾你喺。逼到佢喺double alley 嗰度打嘅，咁記住個 service partner 去中間咧，個 server 一定要封翻佢哋嘅 ad side 嘅。嗱，今次嘅 situation 咧就分享特別分享俾各位朋友留喺底線啦咁不過咧，你都可以 serve volley 嘅，但係今次咧個 partner 咧就係留喺底線啦，希望下一板咧有短 return 去 take advantage 佢先 move in 嘅。咁陣間你會睇到嘅。咁呢個咧就個發球發得好啲，令到咧。嗰個 returner 可以俾佢冇咁佔上風啦，咁講啊，冇 take advantage 啦，就變咗呢個 server 就喺底線嘅 service partner 盡量咧 cover the middle of the court and block off 佢哋嘅個 half a court。咁咧個 returner 就當然會盡量避啦， 會打最遠嗰陣嘅 partner， which is the server， and 希望咧打翻 deep 嘅，希望打翻 deep。嗱，如果打翻 deep 咧就另一個 case， 不過如果佢打短嘅咧，個 server 咧可以即刻 move in and take it on the rise， take it early and take advantage 嘅。咁當然，如果你想繼續去 move in 嘅咧，我建議大家咧打翻 deep down the line and 個 server 去 come in behind the shot， 因為你要上網咧一定要打 deep 打腳嘅。咁咧變咗咧，你都可以有個好處就係 set up 你個 service partner 啦，令到佢可能下一版幫你執嘅。嗱 ，in this situation 咧，我哋個 example 嘅啫，我之前都分享過啦，話雙打嘅戰術變化多端啦。當然我哋而家係分享嘅啫。咁啊，有可能咧個 service partner 咧會 post 咗啦，但係今次咧個 server 上嚟去 catch the ball above the level of the net， 當然個 returner 盡量會 keep it low， 盡能力。Come in and take it high above the net, and then attack the open court at the opponent, closest opponent, 或者 center of the court. 好啦，咁我哋睇多一次咯。咁今日咧，我係想分享嘅，即係highlight 就係個 service 個 server 咧都可以留喺底線，同埋可以 take advantage and 繼續去上網。我係想 highlight 呢個點嘅。就今日就少講個 service partner 去 post 到佢個 return 嘅。好啦，我哋今日再嚟多次啦，睇多次。OK， 咁而家係一個 Australian formation， 記住要溝通好 ，and 個 serve first serve percentage high， 大家個 serving team 要清楚邊個去邊度啦，同埋要即刻過嘅，個 serve 一過去就兩位就即刻去個 position 啦，佢哋可以 switch， 佢哋或者可以 stay， 咁啊最緊要咧就係要溝通得好，同埋個 first serve 要 in， 啊 ，second serve 就變咗會有啲會有啲難咯，做呢件事，咁就變咗 returner 會避佢啦。And try to avoid the service partner, which is the dominant player at the net, and then 打翻俾個 server 嘅。咁個 server 咁 in this situation， 大家睇到個紅色嗰條線嗰一點咧，個 ball travel 咧就個 bounce location 啦。咁個 server 就可以即刻 move in and take advantage, take it early, put the pressure on the opponent. And 兩位喺網前咧係難打啲嘅。如果你個 ball 夠 deep， 所以 best way 咧個 server take advantage 咧嚟上網前咧一定要打 deep。And then 之後咧，佢希望咧上網前咧有個高波可以食，令到可以打翻去 open court 噶啦。咁希望大家中意今日嘅分享啦。今日咧就分享一個 serving team 用 Australian formation， 唔一定係用 I formation， 點樣去 work 個 example 去做到一個serving baseline 嘅 attack 啦 ，ground stroke attack 唔一定要 serving volley 嘅。當然我哋都建議大家去 develop 呢個 serving volley 啦。但今日嘅分享都係話 serving ground stroke 都可以嘅，可能要一兩把先得嘅。唔一定係即刻做嘅，但係你要記住 ，you're always looking for the short ball， 等你去 take it early。個 ball short ball 你唔 take early 冇用噶 ，short ball early take on the rise and 打翻 deep， 你先可以上網上得順利嘅。And also set up 你嗰個 partner 喺你網前，係啦。咁希望大家中意咁嘅分享啦。喺 ad side 就 of course 係 reflect 第二邊啦 ，reflection 啦。咁就大家都理解噶啦。咁咧今日個分享就係我哋嘅四本書少少嘅分享攞出嚟同大家。傾啦，咁希望大家 support 我哋依個 book set 啦，因為小弟用好多心機去揼出嚟嘅。咁啊，每一個 singles 咧同 doubles 咧都係兩本書嘅，一個咧就係個 grounding knowledge， 一個咧就係 tactical 嘅 patterns of play， 就講啲線路。因為我哋平時我哋之前咧，你教練啊好多，就算我哋教學生都會用啲線去解釋嘅，因為個 visualization 對 sports 係非常重要嘅。如果你 visualize 唔到，你行唔到嘅 ，OK，visualize、okay? 每樣嘢你先做嘅，即係例如你去某一個地方，你都 visualize 點樣去，你先去噶嘛。所以依個係 example。Visualization 係 proven to be very effective in sports learning。咁希望大家中意今日嘅分享啦，請大家 subscribe 到我哋 YouTube channel， and share 俾身邊嘅朋友，等多啲朋友多啲受益。我 really appreciate 大家去 support 我哋依幾本書啦 ，so that 我哋嘅 channel 可以 keep going 嘅。Thank you， 持續同大家傾，拜拜。